Ever since I was a young boy, I played a silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. He stands like a statue, becomes part of the machine. Feeling all the bumpers, always playing clean. Yes, he plays by intuition while the digit counters fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. He suffers no distraction, can't hear buzzers or bells. Don't see no lights flashing, does it all but touch and smell. Yes, he always gets a replay. No, I ain't ever seen him fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. How do you think he does it? There must be some special twist. He must be doing yoga to have such a supple wrist. He's a pinball wizard. Sad to say, he took away my pinball crown. He's a pinball wizard who knows how to set him up and roll him down. Even at my favorite table, he can beat my best. His disciples lead him in, then he does all the rest. He's got crazy flipper fingers. I tell you, boys, it just beats all. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pinball. That little pinball wizard sure plays a mean pinball. That finger-flippin' little wizard sure plays a mean pinball.